1%. Colonial Heights Public Schools announced Sunday night that students at Lakeview Elementary will not return to school tomorrow and will instead move into virtual learning. They say that's due to additional COVID-19 cases reported at the school. The school will contact families whose children may have been exposed. They'll also contact families with information regarding Chromebook pickup dates.